Hey guys, today we're making Fruity Pebbles and Rice Krispie Treats. Again, Fruity Pebbles and Rice Krispie Treats. So I need a bowl. This is a quicker way to make it. Warm this up.
What's wrong? What's the matter?
Okay, we're gonna work it out. The peanut butter chocolate chips. I'm gonna go check on Loggy as my cat and you.
Loggy!
What's wrong? Mama's not here right now. I'm gonna check on her. Alright, let me take that out of here. Here's one. Let's try on. Let's just start. 300. If you don't want a big bowl, just use like two tiny bowls. It looks like marshmallow fluff. Okay. Well, now we have the marshmallow melted. We got the pan sprayed. So now we have to melt these. I'll just use what we have left. Okay, now we warm this up. Try 100. Try 1 minute. We're gonna try for 1 minute. That doesn't work. We'll try 3 minutes. This cord I need to unplug. Who's there?
Lisa? I think I lost my keys. I would have sworn I hooked them here and now they're not on here.
That's not good.